Red light, John Frech. Oh, man. Ronnie's going to get his first win because John Frech went red by 1/1000th of a second.
We are joined by our competition eliminator winner here at the NHRA Midwest Nationals at Worldwide Technology Raceway, a first-time winner, Ronnie Bohn. Ronnie, you are holding an NHRA Wally for the very first time. How does it feel?
It feels fantastic. It only took me 40 years. It's amazing. It's amazing. I've won three divisionals, but this is the pinnacle. This is definitely the pinnacle.
John Frech goes red. He's very tough. Tell me about the emotions of, you know, kind of coming down from I want to win to I've won.
The toughest race was Dave Eaton in E3. Man, I tell you, I only got him by 6th thou. It was really close. It was a tight race. But I seen John go red, and I knew I won.
And who do you want to thank?
I'd like to thank DMPE. I'd like to thank Dave Irwin at Irwin Engines. I'd like to thank my crew chief, definitely, Nathan Ott. We work together as a team.
Well, congratulations on this win, your first win. But let's not wait 40 years for the next one.
Oh, I'm not waiting that long.
Ronnie Bohn.